slightly forwards, feeling a stretch down the front, making sure you're engaging your core, up nice and high with the thoracic extension. From here, you hold 30 seconds, and then what you want to do is switch legs, lean into that front foot, same again. So from here, to drag in, we would transition into the lizard, which is when you want to lean a little bit further forward into that front foot. Essentially, you want to start with your hands down. If you feel a stretch there, that's why I hold it there. In time, you want to actually be able to get both elbows onto the floor. Now, I can't actually do that at the minute. So what I'm going to do is hold it here, push that left knee out, feeling a stretch in that hip flexor. Hold it for 30 seconds. And then from there, come back up into dragon, switch legs, hands go down, walk them out slightly, and hold it there. Okay, so what you want to do is sitting on your feet. If you feel a big stretch through the ankle, this is actually your stretch position. All you want to do is hold it here for 30 seconds. Obviously, in time, you want to actually improve it and go lower and lower. What I would do is put my hands behind me, slowly walk my hands out. Here, I will feel a large stretch in the ankle. So what I'm going to do is hold it here for 30 seconds. And then eventually, I actually want to get my back flat on the floor. Is actually separate your knees apart, making sure that your knees are at a right angle, feet out. From here, chest goes down onto the floor. This is your starting position for the front stretch. Once you have this, you actually want to extend at the torso as far forwards as you can while still feeling that stretch. And then from here, you want to shuffle back as far as you can, sitting into that stretch, feeling it in the groin. If you can't get all the way back and you only get halfway and you've got the stretch, that's fine, hold it there. If you can go a little bit further, do push the hips back and hold it there for 30 seconds. The next one is stretching the calf and the ankle. What you want to do is put the toe on a block or a plate, whatever you've got. From here, you actually want to lean your weight forwards, feeling the stretch down the back of the leg and in the ankle. Hold it for 30 seconds. Once you've held it for 30 seconds, you swap legs. Bring the other foot forwards. Keep that leg on the block straight. From here, hold it